amazing to see, you know, homes burn because of the storm also. You know, power going out, damaging wind, and sparking fires.
And not just a couple of homes, talking dozens of homes.